Hi everyone, we're going to do Seashell Ornaments. Come on, let's go.
These seashell ornaments, you guys will need some clear ornaments, a bunch of different colors of different kinds of seashells, different sizes. We're gonna need some sand, a funnel, and some different colored jute. So you guys can get started by putting your seashells in your ornament. Go ahead and fill them up. All right, so for the sand, you will need a funnel. And you put that in your ornament. And we will pour some sand in. So then, you'll shake it up. Get the sand all to the bottom. All right. Are you ready for your sand?
Yep.
Okay. Got it in? To glue our jute on, cut the cord that we're gonna hang it from. And you could put a tag on here and write where your vacation was.
That's not one.
Or who it's for. And that would make the perfect gift for a beachgoer.